throwing leather like there is no tomorrow. Both men combined just a little bit reckless in the opening seconds of round number two. They want to assert their authority. They want to assert it now. But with a couple of big breaths during the break between round one and two, that's exactly what both are trying. Now, of course, you can see Fammy's working with a double underhook. Looks a little bit gassed here. He's working well to hold the position. He doesn't want to expend more energy than what he already has. Good short corner out there from Unboxer, man. He's working there. We said earlier, Mountain Cross Jiu-Jitsu Academy. And with about a 10 centimeter height and 10 centimeter reach and
Hodge, Steve, Wilco, Judo, Jim, plenty of people have said to me over the years, J just keep going. Even if it's 2 days a week through a bad period, just keep going. I swear to God, I had 6 months there, it was really tough. Stuck it out. Wilco got me way back into it with the morning sessions and back to loving it, back to here every day, two or three sessions a day. So if you've got that feeling, all I can say is, purple belt's hard, man, stick it out. Stick it out, it's worth the reward, but what was it, 3.5 year journey. So, thanks, guys.